So Mr. Chan from Singapore, can you please introduce yourself and show you first introduce yourself and then show your card to us?
I am Chan Yun Kam. I'm from the PUB Public Transport Singapore, and we are the National Water Agency for the water supply of Singapore and also the treatment and services of used water as well as for rainwater and flood waters. So we are the overall water agency in Singapore.
Yes, Mr. Chan, I had the pleasure of seeing the operations in Singapore and your operations, and you are very successful in conserving, in saving, reusing water. How are you doing this?
Okay, in fact, in Singapore, in fact, for PUB, our tagline is conserve for all, water for all, conserve, value and enjoy. And water for all means we find sources to make sure they're sustainable in supplying water. In this respect, we collect rainwater and we have two additional sources. Basically, it's the new water, which is a reclaimed treated used water, and also desalinated water. And conserve, value and enjoy is basically to make sure that the public is educated on how to save water, how to enjoy the water that they have, as well as to value it. So through all these measures, we have found a sustainable way to make sure that water is good for generations to come.
How is the public in Singapore reacting to the issue of the wastewater returning into drinking water?
The public actually is very well educated through our new water center as well as all the many programs that we put up, that they have fully accepted the treated used water as new water. And we also bottle the new water for supply to the public for drinking purposes. But most of the new water is used for our industry purposes.
So does this mean that in Singapore there's no wastewater being not reused or recycled in whatever way?
Oh, at this moment we are only have capacity. We have capacity to meet 30% of Singapore needs through new water. So there was still
you mentioned a percentage?
30%.
30%.
Yes, we are able to supply 30. We have capacity to supply 30% of Singapore's daily needs through new water. So those new water that we don't need at the moment, they are still being treated and discharged.
Yeah, yeah. And this means then that there's still a bit of work to do for Singapore.
No, it's just all a matter of long-term planning. In fact, over the next, we have long-term plans to cover up to 2061. Where we will tap fully the used water.
And that means then that by that time there's no wastewater that is not being reused or recycled in
I would say we have maximized the usage of the wastewater, but there will always be some wastewater that we would have to let off because there is a certain amount of concentration.
Okay, Mr. Chan, thank you very much.
Thank you very much and all the best.